Too much freedom can lead to the soul's decay.
Right now, listen to this shit. Thank you. fuck, nigga. Down. Just a few little hints and advice. Try to develop as your own player, not as like someone else maybe that you admire a lot, because by you just being a direct carbon copy of him, you're not doing yourself any good. So if you play different from anybody else, if you feel like that you don't sound like everybody else, that's good, that's fine. That's talent, that's initiative and talent that you take and develop yourself into your own particular style. And the main thing is get down on that instrument, live with it, spend time with it, and love it. Live with it, spend time with it.